Hello, Javad is here. In this video, we are going to learn a tip about Revit, and that is how to collect our textures, project textures, in a second. Sometimes when you are doing a project, you need to use some other third-party textures other than ready-to-use materials of Autodesk. And when you want to deliver your project to your, for example, client, or you want to send it for your partner and co-worker, if you wouldn't send the textures, the material won't work in the new system or in the new PC. We have this option in Max that you can collect all of the textures automatically by the software, and you can send it by your files to make sure that all of the materials are working properly. But in Revit, we don't have this option. But there is a workflow that I use that you can do that very easily and for free. To do that, you just need to install the Luvion Live Sync plugin, which is free. You can download it from Luvion website, and also I will put it on my Patreon files. You can go there and access to all of our exercise files and premium tutorials, so don't miss it. After installing the Luvion Live Sync, you will have this new tab, and then in here you will have an export to cloud file, which is a Luvion native file, and then you just need to click on export. And then, as you can see here, we have export nodes, and also we have collect textures. You can put it on the lowest one or high. This is not really make difference, because we just want to textures. Click on check the collect textures, uncheck this one and put it on the low quality, because it doesn't make we don't want to allocate too much time to this process. We just need the textures, and then click on export, and then assign a place. For example, I want to export it on my desktop, and let me name it LU export, and then click on save, and you just need to wait a little bit until the process is done, and then you are good to go. As I said, put it on low quality, because we don't need the collada file. We need just textures. Okay, that's great. And then after finishing the process, when you are seeing your export folder, you can see we have a file, and also DAE file or collada file, and also we have a folder which is textures. It will extract all of the textures that you need, and it is really great for your project, and I really like it. But as you see, and if you would use better textures, definitely you will get better textures here. This plugin doesn't change anything. It just extract and collect the textures for you. And bonus tip here is, for example, you have the textures, but how you can transfer your files for your clients? You just need to save your file, save your Revit file wherever you want, and then you need to say to your client or your coworker when they want to open your file, they need to go to the file menu, and from here they need to go to the option, and in rendering tab, they need to add the texture folder on their computer. For example, they have copied your texture folder to their eDrive, and they need to specify it here, and then Revit will automatically locate all of the textures that you have, and you're good to go.